a mentee for veterinary training college. From my perception about the female reproductive health and then accessibility to family planning, I think it's a good idea because in a way it helps the women to maintain their reproductive health until they reach the stage of giving birth or getting married. When their reproductive health are being destroyed, it makes them become infertility and then which creates a whole lot of problems when they reach the stage of getting married. So I believe, or I think it is a good idea that they maintain their reproductive organs very clean, or they keep them in a good way, and then should have access to family planning to enable them avoid unwanted pregnancies, which will lead them to conceive abortion because they know they are not ready to enter into those stages. So, to me, it's a good idea that they should have access to